How are you all? We are here with a very special announcement. So if I could get your attention, we are here with the Crowley ISD Heartbeat Team Award, and the winner is in this room. It is Miss Kelly Brown. Miss Brown, come on up. Congratulations for being our Heartbeat winner for the month of January.
Thank you. Dr. McFarland
is here. She has two very important jobs here at Summer Creek Middle School. She's the instructional coach for the entire campus, and she's the STEM coordinator. But in addition to those two jobs, she does so many other things for the students and staff here at Summer Creek Middle School. She works tirelessly behind the scenes to organize community service projects for students like you to earn service learning hours. One of the things she did here at Summer Creek every year is help organize the Veterans Day breakfast, where over 100 veterans attend, and she plays a key role in that. She also organizes y'all's weekly Student and Staff of the Week Award, and she is the heartbeat of Crowley ISD and Summer Creek Middle School because she takes a genuine interest in each and every student and staff member. So for all of those reasons, Kelly Brown, our Heartbeat Award winner for the month of January. Congratulations.
I thought I was there to help a teacher with the lesson because they were going to be observed by the principal. And then they were there to give an award, and I thought they were there for Mr. Dietz. So I was very surprised.
I think the Heartbeat Award winner is somebody that goes above and beyond their job description and their job duties. Ms. Brown just epitomizes that. She always knows when a student is in need or a staff member is in need, and she does whatever she can to help that person out. She plans special parties for our self-contained special education classes at Valentine's and Halloween to make sure they're included. She organizes UIL meets, just anything that she sees a need on the campus, she just gets right to work and make sure it's done to serve students and staff.
She helps everything come together. Like, she helps with the veterans and she helps with the field trips. And some people say, since you're a STEM coordinator, that's what she's supposed to do, but she does that. She does more than that.
For the instructional coach job that I do, I think the thing that I like the best is seeing teachers grow, seeing them try something new, seeing them get out of their comfort zone, and then seeing how that impacts the kids and the students. The best part of the STEM Academy job is just seeing kids get excited about the STEM. That's where the future is in jobs. And so most of those jobs that those kids will do haven't even been invented yet. So to me, that's really exciting.